welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Kory Zelickson. He's the CEO of Vejii Holdings. And Kory, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
Yeah, I'm great. Thanks. How about yourself?
I'm doing well, doing well. So a news release out about you expanding your partnership with Unreal Deli. And boy, talk about stories. Unreal Deli has quite the story in their evolution.
Yeah, absolutely. They're a New York-based company and focused on creating that New York-style deli meat, plant-based deli meat. Jenny Goldfarb's the CEO. She gained a lot of traction when she got into Shark Tank. They've expanded across the US and they've been a brand partner of ours already today. But what we announced was the integration of them into the Vejii Fulfillment platform. And so what we've identified and we keep seeing on a regular basis is that a lot of brands in the space fall under that plant-based protein category. So you're looking at plant-based meats, dairy, cheese, seafood, egg alternatives. And the big challenge for brands is that in order to reach the direct-to-consumer audience or getting into their online retail channels, they have to be able to store, pick, pack, and ship frozen items directly to consumer. And that's a big challenge for a lot of brands. And part of what we bring to the table through the Vejii Fulfillment platform is our national distribution network of DCs that can accommodate and provide these services to brands. So people that are participating in our Vejii Express program, which is all the merchandise that we carry in stock within our distribution centers, can choose to join the Vejii Fulfillment program, where we can provide fulfillment services not only for our own platform, but for their own e-commerce websites as well, which is what you see happening with Unreal Deli.
Yeah, so Unreal Deli is in a number of locations. They're in Whole Foods and places like that. But you're right, in order to get to consumer, they obviously can't ship the fresh stuff. It has to be in something that's going to last. So is that where you see a big advantage for Vejii Holdings, is the fact that you're able to do that and provide more of an opportunity for these customers and these companies?
Yeah, 100%. We're all about supporting our brand partners, right? And we've built out this national distribution network with 5 DCs across the US, and our specialty is in delivering frozen products direct to consumer. So like I said, the most popular category within plant-based foods requires brands to ship frozen products directly to the customers. And that's a big challenge for brands without having that regionalized distribution in place.
Yeah. We should also mention you did have a news release out talking about getting your eligibility for DTC. Can you explain why that's so important?
Yeah, absolutely. The majority of our customer base today is actually in the US, and DTC eligibility makes trading of the company's common shares more accessible for US investors. So, you know, it will lend itself towards gaining better market access and availability for US customers and investors.
Absolutely. Kory, thanks very much for the update. Good to see you again, and we'll talk soon.
Thanks a lot. Have a great day.
All right, there's Kory Zelickson. He's the CEO of Vejii Holdings.